1896, the same year that John Philip Sousa composed Stars and Stripes Forever, Henry T. Batterton roasted and sold his first jar of coffee for 2 nickels, and Batterton Coffee Company was formed.
Nate's been real lethargic, and so we've been really trying to find ways to pick up his energy and get it moving in the mornings, and we found that nothing really works like a bottle of Royal Cup coffee in the morning.
It's a freestanding Nova tea rack. Wow!
Unc beans gourmet.
I want Dakota roast.
Unc beans gourmet.
I want Dakota roast.
Unc beans gourmet.
I want Dakota roast.
Unc beans.
Where's my coffee?
He said, my bear said it's good, but he has a long mustache.
Let's see. It's got a little coffee stain here.
Yeah. Where can I open that?
Ooh.